Heidi, we have some interesting concepts coming out of Carmusement. I've never heard of them. I've never seen these. These might be old. I'm not sure. I just saw them for the first time today. You guys can comment down below if these are old concepts or not. I do know this company does have a car restaurant, from what I understand. And they're looking for ways to expand from what I'm reading online. I don't know if this was part of an April Fool's joke or not, but from what I can tell, it looks like the company's actually presenting some concepts they'd like to explore. And this one's really interesting. So the part where they buckle the car in and all that, super simple, makes sense, that could work. What doesn't make sense to me in terms of the car roller coaster is the G-forces being applied to your car. There not being a over-the-shoulder restraint in your car pre-built in. So that doesn't make sense to me. I just don't see how this could work unless it was almost like a kid coaster with your car or something. For example, if you have extreme forces being applied to your car, a lot of people know there's some loose mechanical bits in your engine. There's some sensors in newer cars that could easily come out. I can't see this working. I feel like there would be too much liability on the company for car damage. It just doesn't make sense to me. I don't see how they could make this work. It'll be interesting to see if this was a joke or if this concept goes anywhere. I really can't see the Carmusement roller coaster taking off unless it's some sort of exploration, kiddie type adventure kind of coaster that hardly does anything. But I can't see the looping Carmusement roller coaster or the launch Carmusement roller coaster taking off anytime soon. But it is interesting to see where this could go. Comment down below what you guys think about the Carmusement roller coaster, because this is really interesting. It's kind of cool, actually. I would like to see or hear more about this. And again, this is just a rendering, so they may have some of the things I brought up kind of worked out or plans. And again, maybe it's not going to be as high thrill as this concept is showing. So definitely comment down below what you guys think about the Carmusement roller coaster. But they also have a Carmusement wheel. So it's almost like a Ferris wheel for cars. This concept I could see working. I could definitely see this working. Again, they already have a car kind of restaurant type thing going. And I could really see this becoming an actual thing. It is very far-fetched from what I'm seeing in this animation. It's very futuristic, so I would love to see how this goes. I don't know if I would ever ride one. I feel like I'd be too scared. Again, I'm the type of person that the more parts and sensors and futuristic things that go into things, the more easier it is for them to break down. So I'm definitely very weary of stuff like this, and I don't know if it would be for me. But I feel like a lot of people would be into this and do this. So it would be interesting to see if this weird concept also comes to life. It's definitely something that looks very easy to do on paper. But again, some of the things we saw earlier on in this car wheel concept looked a little far-fetched with the whole transportation of your car to the wheel itself. It's very weird. It's cool to see some newer concepts coming out. This looks like something that you would see kind of down in Florida on International Drive or something, or in tourist destinations. So I have no idea. You guys can comment down below where you think you would see some of these go. Do you think the Carmusement roller coaster could happen? Do you think the Carmusement wheel could happen? Where do you think those could happen? Clearly, it's not going to happen at a chain like Six Flags or Cedar Fair. These look more like independent type things, and it looks like it's being developed by a company itself for themselves too. So maybe nowhere else will actually get these concepts either. Again, comment down below what you guys think. Hopefully you enjoyed this quick video. I had to share once I saw it today. Again, you might have already seen them. To me, they were new. They look like they're being shared freshly on Facebook as well. So comment down below what you guys think. Give the video a like, subscribe if you haven't, and share this video for others to enjoy. Thanks so much for watching, guys. Have a good one. Bye.